Citroen, chairman of the managing board of the Peugeot, Mr. Gregor Oliver, CEO, my colleagues from the state government, ladies and gentlemen, I welcome Peugeot to Gujarat. Signing of this agreement on the auspicious day of Ganesh Chaturthi. It's very significant. Lord Ganesha removes hurdles of life. I'm sure your plans will be successful. I'm also sure that your project and your vehicles will run without hurdles. I am really happy to see the signing of this agreement today. In the month of July, we signed a similar agreement with the Ford. On the occasion, I had said that Gujarat is moving towards becoming a global automobile manufacturing hub. I had also said that the state government has been working sincerely in this direction. With Peugeot coming to Gujarat, that position is further strengthened. Gujarat is a global auto hub in two sense. There are very few regions or locations in the world which can boast of major transport-related manufacturing like Bombardier, Tata Motors, Ford, Peugeot. These companies have come to Gujarat in recent years. In addition, we are also having the presence of General Motors. After establishing ourselves as a leading investment destination, we are now establishing our edge in various sectors. Auto sector is just another example. We have similar examples of our global leadership in various other sectors. Friends, I am told that this facility of Peugeot at Sanand will manufacture 340,000 vehicles per year. In addition, it will also produce around 300,000 engines per year. It will also produce up to 300,000 gearboxes per year. I am also told that this facility will involve cutting-edge technology in vehicle manufacturing. This will reflect in stamping, body paint and assembly operations. In addition, it will also reflect in the engine and gearbox plant. So, the vehicle and its part will be based on the latest technology in the field which the Peugeot is known for. With this, the first locally produced Peugeot car will be available in the Indian market in 2014. Peugeot has planned to export 25% of the product at Sanand. This will also pave the way for Gujarat emerging as an automobile export hub. Peugeot will invest 4,000 crore rupees in this facility. The facility will create 5,000 new jobs. Along with the core manufacturing facility, an extensive vendor park will also be set up at Sanand. This park will supply auto parts to the main unit. This supply park will also be the largest auto supply hub in India. If we add this supply facility of Peugeot with those of Tata Nano and Ford, Sanand perhaps becomes the biggest auto part supplier in the world. This will have a great impact on our traditional auto parts industry in terms of supply opportunities and technology upgradation. It will give further boost to the employment opportunities and local manufacturing. We have discussed that Peugeot will also set up an automotive skill development institute in public-private partnership model. I'm sure with this, the 200 years long industrial expertise and innovation of Peugeot will be available to Gujarat and India. I wish the PSA Peugeot group all success in the project in Gujarat and its options worldwide. I also assure them all our support in their efforts. तो मैंने पहले भी एक बार इस विषय की चर्चा की थी. हम लगातार इस काम में जुटे हुए थे. एक समय था गुजरात की पहचान केमिकल और फार्मास्यूटिकल इंडस्ट्रीज के आसपास सीमित. हम अपने इंजीनियरिंग स्किल पर बल देना चाहते थे, नॉन पॉलिटेड इंडस्ट्री को बढ़ावा देना चाहते थे. उसी सोच का परिणाम है कि आज ऑटोमोबाइल क्षेत्र में हमने बहुत प्रगति की है. काफी कंपनी आई है और भी काफी कंपनी आने की संभावना है. 4,000 करोड़ रुपए का पूंजी निवेश के साथ पीजोट कंपनी सानंद के पास आ रही है. 5,000 से अधिक लोगों को रोजगार उपलब्ध कराने वाले हैं. एक वर्ल्ड क्लास ऑटोमेटिव इंडस्ट्री के लिए स्किल डेवलपमेंट का काम, रिसर्च का काम करने की सोच है. भारत के टैलेंट एक प्रकार से पूरे दुनिया की ऑटोमोबाइल इंडस्ट्री के लिए एसेट बन सकती है. इसका काम इस स्किल डेवलपमेंट इंस्टीट्यूशन के माध्यम से संभव होने वाला है. और इस अर्थ में ये सिर्फ एक कार का उत्पादन गुजरात में होने जा रहा है यहां तक सीमित नहीं है. पूरे ऑटोमोबाइल इंडस्ट्री के लिए एक बैकबोन के रूप में गुजरात उभरेगा. मैं पीजोर के मित्रों का स्वागत करता हूं और गणेश चतुर्थी के इस पावन पर्व पर हमारे यहां हर शुभ काम की शुरुआत गणेश चतुर्थी से होती है. उन्हें भी आश्चर्य हो रहा था कि आप छुट्टी के दिन भी ये सब कर सकते हैं. हमने कहा यही तो है हमारा कमिटमेंट टू डेवलपमेंट. छुट्टियों में भी गुजरात की प्रगति के लिए हर पल काम करने वाली सरकार है. तो स्वागत है सबका. धन्यवाद.